Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So really quick, I want to apologize for the noise. They're outside doing stuff, fixing it. I can't do anything about it. Only thing I can do is buy another microphone or buy a microphone, which I will be doing soon, so I can tune out the noise because it's getting on my nerves. So I'm going to be doing a makeup video for you guys. We're going to be getting ready. So I want to get back cute today. I'm in a good mood. I did my hair. Go check out the last video. Yes, I'm back blonde. So let's get right into this video. Okay, guys. So I did my eyebrows and I set my eyes with my concealer. So I went on and got that out the way because y'all know I'd be taking too long. I was like, I don't have time to show my eyebrows every time because I do them the same way. So unless I wasn't doing the same way, I guess I wouldn't really show them unless I wanted to do like a full tutorial again. But I was like, let me just get that out the way because it was gonna take a while because I was doing too much. But I'm now all in my face, y'all. Oh, it feels so good to be back blonde. Oh my god, it feels so good. It's like I'm just gonna be some different colors this summer, but this was like the blonde is just me, y'all. You know, you could tell it's too much hair right here, but it still look good, so I'm okay. So now I'm gonna go with my ColourPop palette, the By the Rose, which is this bad boy, bad girl. How about that? And I'm gonna go in with I wanna do the Sunday Sarah, but this one right here, y'all. I'm gonna put this on the base of my eyes. My mirror is over here. That's why I'm looking over here, guys. It's really light. That's why. And I was like, pink with the blonde just looks so good. Anytime I wear pink. You really gotta dig into this color. I always make sure I dig into the color when the color is really, really light. I just wanted to show on my skin, and it looks really pretty. It's a really light color, and it looks so good with my hair, y'all. The blonde and the pink just really matches, and it really just clashes together. So I'm actually going to do something a little bit different. I'm going to do something different and blend with the effervescent, this color. Because I normally put that on my eyes a lot, but because it's a little darker than the pink, or a lot darker than the pink, I'm going to do this on the outside, okay? Just to darken it up without having to use the darkest color. Pink just looks so good with blonde. It's crazy. Yo, I swear blending takes so long. Sometimes I wish I could just like snap my finger and I'm done, because I sped up this video because it took a while. I try to make sure it blends all together because I use the dark and the light, and it ended up really cute. I don't know where I went here, guys. I think I went to go take the dog out. I don't know, y'all. I just be doing stuff, and it's funny because I don't even notice it until I start editing the videos. I'd be like, what was I doing right there? Because I really don't even remember. It wasn't even that long ago. I just did this video and I already forgot.
Hey, y'all. So I just got through blending it and it really made like a cute little light pink. This is actually really cute. I don't want to mess with this. I'm going to leave this because I wanted to put some shimmer over it, but I'm going to just do that in the corner of it. I blended this really well. So I'm going to go in with my eyeliner, and I have to order online because I cannot find my old eyeliner, which uses a brush, which I like the brush. So this is like the marker. So I'm gonna just have to use this one. It works good, but not better than the brush.
Y'all, this marker get on my nerves. It's like, it's not easy. Is the brush. The brush I could just, you know, is really thick, so I could just lather it up on my eyelid, but this takes so long. And then afterwards, I like it to look matte, so I have to put eyeshadow on the end of it. It's like, it's just more work with the marker than the brush. And it takes a long time, and it grinds my gears. That's what it is. I was looking everywhere for it, so I'm definitely gonna have to order online because I'm just so mad right now.
Okay, y'all, so now I'm going with my foundation. It's time to finish this face.
I was like, I never care about my eyeliner, y'all. I was like, it covers up my eyelashes, cover everything up, so I'll be okay. I'm using my Maybelline Fit Me, y'all, foundation. I use the same foundation every time, the only one I'm used to. I don't know what it is. It's just like, it's hard for me to pick myself up to actually go buy another foundation, y'all. It's not easy. This is like picking like a life partner. It's not easy, y'all. You have to take a while and you have to go through a couple to find the right one.
Now I'm using my Fawn and Toffee. This color is used up, y'all. I gotta give me some more of this one. Use the Toffee on my eyes when I set my concealer this on before doing my eyeshadow. Now we're gonna blend.
So now I'm blending my concealer, my Fawn and Toffee, y'all. I'm already out of Fawn, so I gotta go buy some more. And I really hate it because I'm like used to these colors. These are my favorite mixes, so now I have to go find this color again. And sometimes they be sold out.
you know, you just, you stick to some, you stick to it. But y'all, it looks so good, and I always go with a lighter shade, just a little bit lighter, as y'all can tell with my melanin skin. It's just a little bit tanner, so it gives me a good glow underneath my eyes, but it also matches it. By the way, guys, if you get a concealer that's too light for your skin, don't worry. You can always balance it out with a good bronzer. It doesn't matter. You can always fix it. You just go a little bit, like one shade lighter than your skin, and you will be perfect. You can always fix it if you mess it up, guys. There's no problem with that. Y'all, I don't know how I forgot this. I literally forgot to talk. So, yeah, I'm just using my bronzer, and then I'm going to be contouring the outsides of my face with my dark contour. It was so funny. I legit just stopped talking. I was like, how did I get so enamored? I was just thinking about something. So, I'm now going to add my blush out. It's kind of funny because I did not know. I did the contour, and I was, like, not even talking. I was going to, like, do another... I was going to say some stuff with that part, but I, like, just kept it going. I was, like, I was so zoned out. So, now I'm going to go in with my blush. I'm going to use the Santorini and a little bit of the Mykonos mixed. So now I want to, because I'm not going to do a highlighter, but I do want to actually kind of do the corner of my eye. So here I'm using the Olympia color for my bronzer. It's a really beautiful bronzer. I love it, but it's all broken up, but I can still use it for my eye color. So I'm also going to be adding my under eye color, which I use from the same palette as my eyes. I used a darker color I blended with, and it looked really good, y'all, and it all matched well. I love how this look turned out. Okay, y'all, so I finished everything. I'm going to finish my face, do my mascara, set this, lashes, and you guys will see the finished look afterwards. The blonde hair, I'm just saying, is blonde, and y'all. And this is the finished look, guys. I hope you like it because I love it. Oh, y'all, the hair. I'm sorry, the blonde really changes, like, the whole look. So, you know, I did the light pink, and I'm actually happy I stuck with the light pink because it's very soft. It's a very soft look, and it's a very everyday look. If you wear, you know, stuff that match your pink. But I did the corners y'all saw with the gold. I did my lashes, mascara, lip gloss, and we're ready to go. I'm really feeling myself, y'all. You should. If you do your makeup good, no matter if, even if it's bad, as long as you like it, you know, that's what it's all about, confidence. We need more of that in, like, the women's society, because a lot of people don't have confidence. You have to love what you do, love yourself, and don't worry about anybody else. So on that note, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Follow me on Instagram at I Am Tatiana Green. Follow my blog, I Am Tatiana. Follow my makeup page, Makeup with Tatiana. Check out this look, this hectic process of me trying to get from cinnamon brown back to my platinum. Y'all was a mess, but you know what? We got it done. You can check that out in the last video, and I will see you guys on the new video, which is coming up next week, because it's Thursday, so I'm going to relax for the rest of the week, but I have two videos I'll be uploading for you guys today, so I will see you guys next week. Bye. Or this weekend. Y'all, I'll be a mess. I need a schedule. Bye.